क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. संजय हैज फिक्स्ड मंथली सैलरी. देयर इज एन ईयरली इंक्रीमेंट ऑफ ए फिक्स्ड अमाउंट इन द सैलरी. ओके, आफ्टर 4 इयर्स हिज मंथली सैलरी वॉज रुपीज 4,500 एंड आफ्टर 10 इयर्स हिज मंथली सैलरी बिकेम रुपीज 5,400. फाइंड हिज ओरिजिनल सैलरी एंड ईयरली इंक्रीमेंट. दे आस्क टू फाइंड आउट सैलरी एंड इंक्रीमेंट. That only we are going to assume. Okay. So, how we will start? See. Let monthly Sanjay's fixed monthly salary be rupees X. Okay. And his yearly increment be rupees Y. Okay. Now, students, the given condition for after 4 years. So, after 4 years. After 4 years, his salary will remain same. Okay, because it is original. So, after 4 years, his salary become X only. Okay, but its increment will become more. So, first it is Y. तो अभी 4 साल के बाद वो क्या होगा? 4Y. Okay, so X plus 4Y is equal to what is what salary they mentioned? 4,500. Got it, student? Salary and increment mila ke 4,500. That is why we did here plus. Okay, one again I am explaining. After 4 years, Sanjay's salary, fixed salary remains same, that is X, but his increment will become 4Y. So together he got 4,500, hence we add and we got the equation X plus 4Y is equal to 4,500, equation number 1. Same way, after 10 years, his again salary, fixed salary remains same, that is X, plus increment he will get 10Y and together he got salary 5,400. Okay. So, this is our equation number 2. Now, we got both the equations. Yes. Now, what we'll do? We generally what first step? Numbering the equation. We already numbering. See the middle coefficient. Okay. Here middle coefficients are different. But if you observe here, first coefficients are same. So, in some questions, we will consider the first coefficient. So, first coefficients are same. So, what we'll do? No need to make a second same. Okay. And add, sign of both the coefficient is same. Same sign means subtraction. So, here we'll subtract the equation. So, smaller equation is 1 because it is the second coefficient of middle equation is small. Okay, so instruction will get subtract equation 1 from equation 2. Okay, therefore X plus 10Y, when we will write, that time we will write for first bigger one. So, X plus 10Y is equal to 5,400 and X plus 4Y is equal to 4,500. Subtract, hence minus. Okay. Now, when the subtraction sign will get changed, this plus become minus. Again, this plus become minus and here also plus will become minus. Okay. So, this plus X and minus X will get cancelled. 10 minus 4y will get answer 6y. is equal to 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0. 4 minus 5 is not going. So, borrow 1 from here, it will become 14 and here it will become 4. So, 14 minus 5 is 9 and 4 minus 4 is 0. Hence, we got 6y is equal to 900. Therefore, y is equal to 900 divided by 6. Okay. So, 6 ones are 6, 6 ones are 6. 9 minus 6 is 3. 3 and 0, 30. 6 5s are 30 and 0. So, we got answer y is equal to 150. Okay. Got it, children? Now, to find out the value of x, substitute the value in any one equation. Okay. So, next step, put y is equal to 150 in equation 1. Therefore, x plus 4y is equal to 4500. So, instead of y, we are going to substitute 150 is equal to 4500. Therefore, x plus 15 4s are 60 and this 0 as it is equal to 4500. So, therefore, x is equal to 4500 minus 600. Okay. And hence, you will get answer x is equal to 3900. Do the vertical subtraction. You will come to know it is 3900. Okay. So, now we got x and y. So, our final answer Sanjay's original salary, which we assume x original salary is rupees 3900 and yearly increment, which we assume y rupees 150. Okay, children, got it?